Hi friends, good morning all of you and welcome back to our online class Science 8th Standard. Students, today we are going to start a new chapter, that is the 17th chapter, Air and Water Pollution. So students, the pollution of air and water, you know that it is very essential components or minerals like water and some main important factor of the human lives, also for that organisms, living organisms. May it is plants or medicines, animals. So without air and water, nobody can exist in the earth. Okay. So medicines, plant or medicines, animal. So the plants and animals are specially they are living or they are specially depending on that water and air to exist their lives. So how it is? What is that? They are dependable and. What are that pollution about this and what are the source of this water, and we will discuss in this chapter. So before that chapter, we will go to chapter, we will discuss about that what are the learning objectives, that means whatever things we are going to learn in this chapter. Okay, so let us see that first of all the learning objectives: air pollution, sources, effects and prevention. What is that air pollution and how is that air pollution getting the, what is the source? And if it will show air pollution, it will come, then what is the effects and how we can do the prevention, how can I take that prevention. Water pollution, next we will discuss about that, what is that water pollution and sources, effects and prevention, we will discuss about that. And potable water, methods of purification. So these are the three things generally, but mainly other the subparts are there inside that chapter, so we will discuss one by step by step. Okay. So first of all, we will discuss about that. What is that air and water? Air and water are the two natural resources without which survival of life, plants and animals is not possible on the earth. That means without air and water, these are the two natural resources, and if which without these two things, then nobody, that means see, either plants or the animals cannot exist or cannot survive their life on the earth. Okay, so it is very important factor on the earth. What is that pollution? Now the introduction of harmful substances or products into the environment is also called as pollution. That means introduction of the harmful substances or that materials, whenever it will enter to that our environment, that is called as when it will make us that environment, it will make that it will enter that harmful things, then we should say it is a pollution. May it is air pollution, may it is water pollution. When that harmful things it will mix with that water, that is called as water pollution. Whenever that things it will mix with that air, that is called as air pollution. So today we are first we will discuss about that, what is that air pollution. Okay. So contamination of air with the smoke, dust and harmful gases is called air pollution. Contamination of air with what is that smoke which are getting, we are getting from that industry, we are getting from the automobiles, so many way we are getting that smokes. And dust we are getting by that winds, we are getting by that whenever winds it will flow and a storm, and that we are getting that dust from the soil particle. And the substance is causing that water. So first of all, the dust and harmful gases. Also some industries also, and also whenever that volcanic eruptions will come, from that also different types of poisonous that harmful gases are erupting. And also with the dust, smokes and harmful gases, this whenever it will mix with that our air with it, that is called as air pollution. Okay, so these three things generally, smokes and dust and harmful gases, are called as what, pollutants. But you should say pollutants. That means smoke is one pollutant, dust is also one pollutant, harmful gases, whatever that is mixing with the air, these are called as pollutants. So did you understand, friends, what is that pollution? That means the mixture of air with the harmful things, harmful contaminants, harmful what is that harmful pollutants, that means like dust, harmful gases and smokes, whenever they will mix with that air, at that time what will happen, that air will become pollution, and that is called as air pollution. And generally, whatever the harmful things are mixing, that is, these are called as a pollutants. Okay. So now, air pollutants, क्या-क्या होता? What are the pollutants? Means air with it. What are the mixing? That harmful things are mixing. That we will see. One is smoke. Do you know the students smoke? Yes. So generally, whenever that industries or that some funnels with you, where smokes also, whenever we are burning the woods, firewoods, we are doing at that time on burn wood. Whenever suddenly will off that from that also you will. If perfectly not warm, then at that time what will happen? Some rest part that it will get that smokes. Okay. And second is soot. Smoke and soot generally we are getting from that unwarmed fire that goes. And gases like sulfur dioxide, nitrogen oxide, carbon monoxide, carbon dioxide, hydrogen sulfide. These all gases are getting from the different sources like automobiles, also like bike, like car, by train, by other things. Aeroplanes, that other things, what are the automobiles, they are burning that petroleum, so that biofuel, that is fuels and fossil fuels, so that's why they are producing that water, carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide and sulfur dioxide. There are so many poisonous gases are producing by those are mixing with the air and they are making that air pollution. Okay, so same like students, whenever the volcanoes will come that time, it is also erupting that so many contaminant or the so many what is that pollutants, things like gases. Okay, so these are about that what is that pollution of air and what is that air pollutants. Next we will discuss about that where the source, where we are getting, how like that I told you source like that means suppose smoke we are getting, smoke or soot we are getting whenever we will fire that what wood. Okay, whenever wood burning at that time we are getting the smokes. Okay, so different sources are there. These pollutants are getting. So we will see in the next video. Thank you all of you. Have a nice day.